Come on.
Touch me out here, and I'd like to keep it that way, so I rarely venture out. I've got my experiments here to keep me happy. I always need more research subjects. I'll be glad to resupply you if you can do a little, body snatching for me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Ain't sure you got the answers, my friend, but here you go.
Wow! You really hit the mother load, I see. I can learn a lot from these thingamabobs, I'm sure.
Easy. Whoa.
Mister, hey, I got one.
Got what, mister?
The damn Sasquatch, the filthy thing was gonna eat my dog when this girl hollered out, and I shot the thing right through the heart. Boom, again!
You feeling all right, mister? I've seen a lot of strange things recently, but no Sasquatch running around here, nor no place else. They're made up.
There's Sasquatches every place, cowboy. They're nastier than your mother-in-law with a bad case of that virus. Down in Manzanita Post, they ate a little girl.
Are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? The hills are infested with them. Kill them! Kill the bastards before they kill all of us! Kill them! Kill them! I ain't afraid of you, you dumb hairy bastards!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah!
Easy up now.
Shoot me, human! Shoot me!
Oh, I will, you foul creature of the night.
You'd be granting me peace.
Why's that? Keep you from eating more babies?
What in the name of all that's right are you talking about, human?
You eat babies. You have to survive. Everyone knows that. Ain't your fault.
We eat berries and mushrooms, you fool! We did. Now none of us are left. Some maniac's been murdering us. I'm the last of my kind. We've lived in these hills 1,000 years.
You eat babies.
If you say so, human. My family. It's gone. My kind is gone. Shoot me. I can't take it anymore. Make it stop.
Let's go!